This is one of the coldest rides of my life. I was only about 1,000 feet below the snow level. It's weird, I feel like I'm dressed for the weather. I have a very thin sweater on and shorts. I don't know why I'm cold.